International Film Competition from Glasgow, Scotland.
It was the amateur film competition.
This guy was Thai?
He's Thai. He was Thai, but he looked like
foreigner.
Foreigner, yes.
When an Indian filmmaker, he came to visit us. Yeah. I asked him because he's familiar with the surname, his surname, Vespucci. He said that the surname originated from Iran. Originated from Iran, and this group of family moved to India and settled in India and had become a big common surname in India. So he looked not like that Thai at all.
He started Bollywood.
No. And this is the first film award that Thai
person won in international competition. It's an amateur film in Glasgow in 1938. And this is Mr. Vespucci. He showed this award to Mr. Hitchcock.
Hitchcock.
Mr. Hitchcock was the jury at that time that decided he won the award. So this is when Mr. Hitchcock came to Bangkok to promote his film, and Mr. Vespucci showed this award to him. After he won the award, he improved his skill in filmmaking and set up the studio called Hanuman Film Studio. The first film made by Hanuman Film Studio was Santi Veena. He sent this film to a competition in Tokyo and won three big awards. One is the best cinematographer, which is himself, the best art direction, and the last one is a special award that the American Film Association, something like that, that gave to the film that show Eastern way of culture to Western audience in the best way, something like that. So this is a special award that he got that time. It's a Mitchell film camera. And behind him is a set from the film.